Good morning. A couple of years ago, I cut a giant white pine tree that had fallen in my neighbor's field. I cut it up and dragged it off into the woods to rot. It was mostly just kind of garbage. It was a giant bull pine, as they call it around here. And this morning, I finally gotten around to, there was one really good saw log at the bottom. And this morning, I'm going to go try to get it dragged back up here with the tractor and the help of him. And we're going to try to get it up on the sawmill and see if we can get some ultra wide boards out of that thing, maybe a couple 2x as well. So come along. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Cool. That's good blowing. That's neat.
Yeah.
Well, there it is.
There you go.
We'll see what we can do.
See if it'll move or not.
It's not going to be as dry as I'd hoped.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I'll be able to get it lifted. It's just lifted and then dragged. The weight might help me get out of here, so. Yeah, it'll just be tricky up on the mill. But thank you.
All right, you want to hold that for a second?
Okay.
It's proving effective. Maybe we should just leave it a weird hexagon. A gargantuan post of hexagonal shape.
Yep, that's a 1-inch board.
What's that?
That's a 1-inch board.
Yeah.
A good one.
Yeah, and that can be edged. Yeah. That's good. We have a good side here. And then we'll try to get this flat and try to get something square to this then. It's a big, heavy puzzle.
Yeah. Definitely heavy.
It's about mechanical advantage levers.
Right. Means that if we cut boards this way, which I don't know if that's what we're going to do, then the edges just wouldn't be
right.
perpendicular.
That's right.
Of the boards, it's not that big a deal, right?
It's the same thing if we, no matter what, it's the same thing if we, it's nowhere around, is it that big of a deal? Because we're at 20.
When you get 25.
We're at 25 now, but we. That's right. And it's okay if there's a top one has a corner.
Right. Then we flip it and start cutting boards off from here.
That's right. To get a four quarter out of this. All right, that's our width.
Yeah.
It's.
Is it 22?
21 7/8.
Good.
To get a four quarter out of this. So. In the world of giant boards, I guess an eighth won't matter. Yeah. We got one more. I'm gonna do this again.
Yeah, a big tree like this one is not.
I've got
every
them.
Day.
I've got them kicking around, but I don't. Damn. That's cool.
We're down.
Smells so good too.
Yeah.
This is awesome. The whole time I'm just puzzling about where it's gonna fit.
Yeah.
Like the entryway or the floor or the wall or whatever. It's funny, I thought it would be really clear. I thought there'd be no knots at all.
Huh. Yeah, there are a lot.
There's a lot.
Thank you.
Well, here is the final product. This is only a very, very small part of the final product. Most of it is down the road, about a tenth of a mile at my neighbor's. And I'm going to get a shot of that, and I'll post it as a photo, a notification on the channel, so you can see that too. His stack is a lot more impressive. I only kept three boards, and they're 1 inch thick, 4/4, and you can see 21 7/8 inch wide. So, like I said in the video, you may have heard, I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to do with them yet. You know, it's just neat. You know, it's a neat wood. It's a neat board. So sand them down and have them, you know, as a whole wall or just the entire floor somewhere. But something kind of interesting. Anyway, thanks for watching. It was a fun project. I can't believe we were able to mill that out. That was a gargantuan, just monfuscous log. It weighed so much, and I didn't think we were gonna be able to lift it up there with that tractor, but it all just kind of came together. It was a lot of work. It was 6 hours to get all that down, everything, you know, all in. It was a full morning of work, extremely heavy turning it and stuff, but it was well worth the trouble. And the fact that it sat on the stump since 2017 or something, it had really nice bluing and some kind of cool wormholes here and there. So I'm happy with it, he's happy with it, and it's pretty neat, and I hope you're happy with it. All right, thanks for watching.